previously, Viera.
The only thing you have is your problem. I'm here to tell you that it's not a problem for men. And we're going to stop it.
Do you remember what I promised you?
From the beginning.
And you have it.
I've seen what he can do with his power. But when he tried to use them on me, it completely backfired. And my father is gone. Help me figure out a way to make that come. One day, I will have my moment.
Shit, it was just exhaustion. We don't believe a word of that, do we? What else could it be?
The pit.
The bloodlust makes her feral. It doesn't make her lose consciousness.
Thea hasn't gone aggro in months.
Exactly. Maybe this is some sort of side effect of her white-knuckling her way through it.
This seems like a bit of a leash. Ollie, what are you thinking?
That I should have done a better job of keeping an eye on her. She told me the bloodlust came back 2 months ago, and I didn't even know. I've been focused on the campaign, and I've been running back and forth to Central City, and
how is it that you always manage to blame yourself for everything?
That's a superpower. Guilt Arrow.
Did our thief steal anything else from Amortech?
A network mapper. A piece of tech designed to scan all nearby digital infrastructure for potential vulnerabilities.
Do we think it's his last score?
We better hope that it is. Amortech's one of the last viable businesses left in Star City. Turns out, Amortech is one of those viable businesses. For now. At least.
What do you mean for now?
The board, in their infinite wisdom, decided to move the presentation of Purchase's world-changing tech from April to now, and guess who gets to be the face of that potential disaster?
Oh, well, do you want me to come with you? A little moral support?
Oh, no, I'll be fine. It's just the driving. In the past 30 years, battery technology has been at a virtual standstill, with batteries lasting no longer than they did in the 1970s. Damn it. Homertech, power cell, it represents a major breakthrough.
Sorry. Should have gone with overhead projector.
Mr. Holt, could you give us the room, please?
Well, actually, that's going to be a little difficult, seeing as how the entire building's the property of...
I'll be right outside.
Felicity, May I be uncomfortably honest?
Well, you have never shown an inability to do so before.
Right. This company has been flirting with bankruptcy since before you returned to Star City, and your injury, well, it didn't exactly help our stock price. We stake the future of Promotech on this power cell. We need to put our best foot forward.
Well, that is not something I'm exactly able to do right now.
Sorry. Poor choice of words. What I mean is, perhaps it'd be better to let someone else do this presentation.
And by someone else, you mean someone not in a wheelchair?
This is about doing what's best for the company. Anything less than a perfect launch, and we are sunk.
Right. You're right. Please let the board know.
I can't see how you're doing.
Well, I think the answer to that question is fairly self-evident. Thea's bloodlust is the balancing of an equation. She was given life, and now she needs to take it.
Look, we know that already. What we don't know is
what you don't know. What I didn't know until Thea collapsed, that if the life she owes doesn't come from taking others, it will come from the life of the host.
Please do not refer to me as the host.
This isn't a joke. If you don't indulge this bloodlust, you will die.
I don't understand.
Sarah wasn't like this. John Constantine made Sarah whole and restored the balance.
Thea, I thought you were doing okay.
Because the bloodlust was temporarily blunted.
By what?
Damian Dark. When we rescued Andy from Hive, I ran into him. He tried to kill me with his magic death touch thingy, but it didn't work on me.
What it did do was stop the bloodlust. For a time. We need to find Amy Dark and make whatever he did to her permanent.
However, even if that were possible,
even if you caught Damien in a more cooperative mood, he and his hive have gone to ground. Or haven't you noticed? Yeah.
Our sticky fingered friend just pulled another job at Tablet Tech.
2 blocks east of you, headed south. John, I can't right now.
Full weapon this time.
Just go. Nothing is gonna change here, you know.
Where am I looking?
Like it's the craziest possibility after everything that we've experienced.
What's crazy is Roy stealing from tech companies. Why did he take this time?
Triad capacitor bomb. Tiny device, really huge boom.
This is Alex for the 500th time today.
Hey. Hey, I was just texting.
How did you...
Oh, campaign office has a secret elevator.
What?
I'm kidding. I came inside to avoid the media. Right, 911, everything all right?
No, not really. Ledger's going to press with it tomorrow, but we got a heads up. Someone else is throwing their hat in the ring.
Who? Political novice, it looks like.
Just to work out the bio, but she seems to have come out of nowhere to suddenly have a campaign office in Tennytown.
Duvet Adams.
Do you know her from somewhere?
No, I'm just surprised to have an opponent.
Yeah, that's pretty much a game changer.
I've never doubted your resiliency, Mr. Queen, but you will tell me.
Why did you leave these masks?
You killed him!
Get out of here!
No!
I'm listening.
Tomorrow, 10:30. Kershaw Gate.
We have a new problem. I was going over the schematics of the two pieces of stolen tech, trying to figure out where Roy was going to hit next. Any luck? No, I mean, not at first. A capacitor bomb, a network mapper, that's a ceiling fan. Broccoli.
Sounds like a messy combination.
Combination being the breakthrough. I stopped trying to figure out what the two pieces of tech had in common and started working on what would happen if they were combined somehow. The components, specifically. Tell us something good. It depends on your definition of good. But I'm pretty sure that Amortech network mapper and Cadmus' capacitor could theoretically be used to create a web nick.
Like a bomb?
Or a solo bomb. No, I am talking about a device that can destroy the entire internet. We're talking banking systems, nuclear arsenals, power grids. Last year, Roy could barely sell a computer. Even assuming he did build this device.
Why hasn't he used it?
Because it's incomplete. A device like this needs a really substantial power source to run off of. And guess what company has trusted that he just invented a next generation revolutionary battery?
I don't want to hurt you.
I don't either.
Well, I'm going to need to take that.
Oh. I can do it after.
City, a new life, new name, everything. And then I got an email.
Saying what? Steal a bunch of stuff?
Or he'll expose me as Roy Harper. Suddenly the arrow's not dead anymore, and then the police, they'd be looking at you again.
Who's the blackmailer?
I don't know. I've never met him, but he calls himself the calculator.
This is what happens when the bad guys name themselves.
Roy, you should have come to us sooner.
I couldn't.
He's right. There's a camera built into this. This is really incredible tech.
You could see every single move I made. Every person I talked to. I couldn't just expose you guys like that.
We would have figured something out.
This is my problem.
Because you were solving my problem.
Okay. Well, our problem is that the calculator now has everything he needs to melt the internet. He loves the internet.
Which means we have to find him. Fast.
Can you backtrace the components and figure out where that broadcast is?
Yeah, you're in my mind.
Poppy, jack it off that fast, Jeff.
Man, I cannot believe you shot me.
Really?
Shadow's
dead.
I know. You're having a vision. The results of your injuries.
They're not real.
No. But what I've come to tell you is...
What have you come to tell me?
You need to forgive yourself for what you've done.
Unfortunately, you're going to have to be a little bit more specific.
You had the chance to leave this island. To return to your family. They miss you terribly.
I can't go back to my family. Not the way that I am now.
And it's time to start changing. The only way out is through Oliver.
Through an abandoned Oliver system. Through what?
Through your own darkness. Let it go. This is it.
I see no shrine.
The woods are the shrine to leave.
In times long past, the people of Japan found their gods in all things. Nature was their temple. I must do this alone. If I do not return within the hour, tell the others. The war is over.
でも迷われたか。
いいえ、暮らして得たものを見つけたわ。
Hello, Tatsu. You look well. Being a member of the Crescent Order clearly suits you.
I have found my purpose.
What is yours in Japan?
I've come to the Lotus.
It is my responsibility to keep it safe.
I know.
Unfortunately. Evenly matched. One of us is here with this one for ages.
I have nowhere else to be.
I do.
And the matter that concerns all of the Queen.
I see two options.
We keep fighting until one of us drops our question. Or we lay down to the and you listen to the
Maybe next time we can do something that doesn't involve me getting stabbed or shot at. Just an idea. I'm sorry that I put you in this position. I'm pretty sure I put myself in this position. I remember you not being all that happy that I faked my death to protect your secret. I never should have let you. Do you ever get tired? You know, carrying the weight of the world on your shoulders like that all the time?
You sound like Felicity. And Eagle.
Oh, great minds. So what are Felicity and John saying you're taking responsibility for now? Thea?
Oh, my God. Am I hallucinating? Who are you?
How are you?
Been better? How are you? Where have you been? What are you doing here? How long are you here?
I'll call 911.
No, doctors can't help her. Stay with me. Stay strong. Give it a minute. It will pass.
Okay. How's it going?
This tiny piece of plastic has more computing power in it than most high-end laptops. I have half a mind to reverse engineer it for Palmer Tech.
First?
I found a tiny flaw in the OS code, and I'm pretty sure I can exploit it to open a backdoor into his main computer system.
Right, but wouldn't that risk exposing us?
My pride that you understood what I was saying is slightly undercut by your lack of faith in me.
I have nothing but faith. Just do it.
I already did.
Well, well.
Whoever you are, let me just say I am very impressed.
No, I've never been a creature like this before. Wrong.
Discussions. Why would I want to take down the net? Not only is it where I work, I'm addicted to funny camp videos.
Well, if you're not trying to take down the internet, what do you need a web nude for?
Very clever keeping me talking about your time.
Breach my firewall.
So that's a pass?
Let's put it this way. If you want to make a statement, you don't take down the system. You take down a city.
Damn it! He shut me out!
Not before indicating what his plan might be.
How do you take down... Oh, no.
What?
Well, I've been thinking about what would happen if he used the web nuke to take down the internet. But if he used it right... Overloading the electrical grid, shutting down hospital equipment, causing water main breaks... He could kill everyone in the city.
So,
a web nuke needs to be deployed somewhere, we need to know where the calculator wants to install it.
I am not calling him that on principle. This is a lame code name.
Okay, Felicity, but we still have to check.
I am conducting a review of all the nodes, subnodes, and network access points where the web nuke would do the most damage.
Any luck?
Why do you always ask me that? If I had any luck looking for what I'm looking for, I would be telling you about it instead of looking for it. Sorry. Stressed. In addition to our lunatic of the week, I have Palmer Tech to look after. Palmer Tech. Ray worked up something last year called a battering ram. Basically something that could crash through cybersecurity. No commercial application, but...
Can you use it to get back into the calculator system?
Stop calling him that. Serious.
Your darkness is guilt. You've taken many lives. The life of your loved brother most recently. She helped you recover the maps from the Amazo. She nursed you back to health, and all she's received from you in return is a lie. Open your eyes.
Cynical Shake, Titanium Shell, and gearing up for a brute force attack.
Look out for that.
And I need all the firepower I can muster.
Stool, never mind. Hey, you've gotten pretty slick on that thing in the last 24 hours. What happened?
I got it. Thanks, Curtis. You're the best.
I didn't do anything. You're the one who's whipping around here like a house on fire.
Well, that is what happens when the entire city is at stake.
But not when it's just, say, an entire company. Mr. Dennis says you're no longer presenting the power cell to the board.
My trial run was an epic disaster.
Yeah, I know. It was a spectacular failure. Like, it was really bad.
Okay.
But it wouldn't have been if this Felicity had come in. You know, the one who wills in here, kicking ass, and taking names like you just did.
This is different.
No, it's not. There's two Felicities, Felicity. The one in that boardroom whose wheelchair makes her doubt herself. And this Felicity. Brilliant force of nature. This company needs the second Felicity.
Mom told me. You okay?
Feeling a bit better.
Hey, I'm working on something.
If it's a pedophile for me to kill Malcolm, I've already been patching that one hard.
You're not a killer, dear. That's not a way for you to live. But it sounds like Damien Dark might be.
Yeah, I'm sure he's just itching to do us a favor.
I'll find out. I arranged a meeting.
It's not like he's gonna be willing to help me.
Maybe there's something that he wants. Something I can trade him.
Ollie, that's insane. And not to mention stupid. I can't let you owe Dark a favor.
And I can't let you die. I won't.
It's not up to you. I know how you take everything on, everyone's problems. It's one of the things I love the most about you, but you can't fix this one, Ollie. My choice. It's my life.
She's stubborn, isn't she? Definitely something she gets from your side of the family.
Doesn't matter.
Because you're going to go hood in hand to Damien Dark. I am the demon's head. I have my resources. And I know how to put my ear up against the door. Leaving the epic stupidity of your plan aside... He is right. This isn't either of our decisions.
Malcolm, do you want her to die?
Of course not. Do you have any idea how badly I'd want to put a knife in her hand and force her to slit someone's throat? I've come this close to dragging someone in here for her to kill. And the reason I don't is because that would be about my feelings and not Thea's. Oliver, sometimes the greatest act of love is no action at all. It's her life. It's her choice.
Almost feels like cheating using Ray's tech to beat this guy. Guy! He's installing the web nuke at Plateau's data farm.
Mr. Darling?
Yeah, he's doing it right now. Yeah.
Hang on a sec.
Miss me?
Might say that's a concern, Investigator. Blowing the gas mains alone would kill 3,000. Just wait till you see what I've got planned for the subway guard.
Good story. Write me a letter from prison.
The battering ram was a neat trick, but the only way
you're going to stop me is by removing the web nuke on site. And I suspect that you don't come out from behind that keyboard much.
That's what I have friends for.
So does anyone want to disconnect this thing?
I brought friends, too.
My mercenaries.
It's amazing who you can find on the dark web.
Always gonna make an entrance, don't you?
Sorry. There's a meeting that I decided not to go to.
Look, I know it's been a while for me, but this still isn't a good thing, right?
You know, I almost feel bad about beating you.
Rarely do I get to meet someone with
your talents.
Is I pwned you.
I can breach your firewall faster than I can remove the DRMs off of Beatles.
Guys, the web nuke is hardwired in. I'll get some inside baseball on you, but I need you to blow the thing up.
How much time do we have?
It's a long story, but somewhere between I want to hold your hand and hey, Jude.
Find me the explosive. Something's not working.
I'm jamming the detonation frequency.
Hey, do this the old-fashioned way and manually set the charge
here. How do we do that down here one piece?
Then we'll have to stay behind.
I'll do it.
Even if you trigger the C4 with an arrow at a distance, you still need to outrun the blast radius.
I can do that.
It's just because you're wearing red doesn't make you a flash, right?
I didn't say it wasn't going to be risky.
You just got to first start. I don't want you to throw it all away.
I'm the one who brought this maniac into your lives. I need to do this. This is my choice. It's my life.
Okay.
See you outside, kid.
Goodbye.
Hey. You run like hell.
Posting it on the internet.
Oh, I might have installed a virus in the system that wiped out everything he had on Roy.
I'm sorry I can't stay. Not just for you guys, but for Thea.
She'll understand.
She's gonna be okay, Oliver.
Well, whatever she decides, I'm gonna back her play.
Until you've had some water.
I lied to you. When I said that Conklin killed your brother, that was a lie.
I don't understand.
I have this darkness inside of me that I've been trying to escape for the longest time. And I think that I found a way, but first I need to earn your forgiveness.
For what?
I didn't know that Vlad was your brother. There are reasons, but they don't matter. They don't change what I did. I killed your brother.
I can't believe I let you talk me into this.
You are gonna be great. Break a leg. Sorry.
Okay.
Welcome. This is a day I have looked forward to for a very long time. Because today, I stand on the shoulders of many giants. Nikola Tesla, Thomas Edison, Ray Palmer, and of course, Curtis Holt. Their work has always been about making this world a better place. And today, we get to take another step towards that goal. As you know, battery technology has been at a virtual standstill for decades, with batteries lasting nor charging any faster than they did in the 1970s. Until now. Today, Palmer Tech is pleased to introduce the Power Cell, a 100% recyclable battery. It can charge an electric car for thousands of miles. And right now, it is single-handedly not only powering this entire presentation, but this entire building.
She's something else, isn't she?
I have no idea.
You know, you should be a nurse in your new life. You're a natural.
And the problem is, I am a one-patient man. And I am already committed to you.
Why are you leaving? I get Star City is filled with too many people who can recognize you.
You know, I thought about staying anyway. For you.
You know what you could do for me? Go live an amazing life. Get married. Have a couple kids.
Yes.
Get a minivan. Just go be normal. There's nothing in this world that makes me happier than that.
You know, if I could do all of this over again, I would do every single one of those things with you. I love you, Thea Queen.
I love you, my heart.
You were amazing out there.
Thanks. How's Thea doing?
I'm gonna go check on her now.
I'm just gonna debrief with Curtis, but typically how she's doing, okay? Dad?
How is she? Resting. Where's your new BFF, Damien?
I don't know. Like you said, this is Thea's decision. It's not mine.
Oliver, I know it feels wrong, but you did the right thing.
However it feels, I couldn't have done it without you. Malcolm, thank you for everything.
Oliver, it's Thea.
How long will she be in a coma?
Right now, she's barely a 3 on the Glasgow scale. Prognosis isn't good. I'm sorry.
Move your head.